He wants to get it right. And Eyes Wide Shut will be seen by a future generation as his masterpiece. I promise you.
Can I ask a question about Eyes Wide Shut? This one, I already know the answer to this because you've written about it before. This is something which, as far as I'm concerned, you've already answered before in the Stanley Kubrick Archives book. But I want to ask you about it because this is being filmed. And I heard there's a lot of crazy sort of rumors going around online about things with Stanley Kubrick. I hear people saying, oh, he was a 33rd degree Mason and stuff like that, which I think is garbage. But I keep seeing this rumor spread around online saying that when Eyes Wide Shut was finished, that the studio took it away, re-edited it, and removed all kinds of important scenes from the secret society portion in the middle of the film. And I keep trying to tell people online, no, that's not true. You know about how the edit of that film was finished.
Yeah.
Would you like to explain that, how the edit was finalized?
Yeah. It's very, very simple. We had a contract with Warner Brothers which stipulated that it had to be an R rating. Otherwise, Warner Brothers they don't do it. They don't do films which are NC, whatever it's called, something else. That means for the censor to have the scene with the orgy, so-called orgy, it has to be changed. So what did we do? Stanley thought, they know that this is a symbolized thing. You know that this is not real, but it doesn't matter. I mean, real, not real. You can't use this language, and you can't see for not particular acts. Anyway, so what we did, because Warner Brothers did not want to recut it, not one frame was changed. We had to digitally superimpose more voyeurs. More voyeurs were there, and therefore the cut was changed. I mean, the film was changed because they had more of these black figures to, they were hiding, whatever it was. That's the answer. There's no question about it.
And if I understand correctly, you personally oversaw the finalized edit, is that right?
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah.
And also the edit. So there were a crew of people, Leland Vitali and the editor, Nigel Gold, and myself, and also his wife. We looked at it, and it was okay. I mean, and Warner Brothers, and finally got it through. Because Warner Brothers doesn't do that. He have to go back to the censor, and the censor, okay, agreed. Because since it's a good film, I mean, it's no doubt about it, it's a very sincere film. But that scene was not possible for them.